All right, let's go to the store. Let's see here. No, that's a filthy lie, actually. I don't want to sell that one. Let's go to the mech bay and see if we can switch on some ones. You got really nice short-range rockets. What else can you do for me? Four lasers. No supports. Let's go and do that. And ready this guy. 3 days. Wow, that's
sure bad. Thing. We'll see that it's prepped and ready.
Whoop, 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 whoop. There we go. Let's take a look at that job.
Calculating course now, Commander.
Engines primed. All hands from here will transition to thrust gravity.
A payday will be soon. It's unfortunate. For me. I'm sure they love it.
I've got the financial report.
Oh, God, you and your damn financials. Hey, I pay everybody. Whatever. I understand we're all doing it for the money. You'd think the reward of killing people would be good enough on its own accord. No. Get paid, damn. Whatever. No, not yet. Let's talk about some things. No. The other Shadowhawk is almost ready. I have a mind to maybe wait that out. Yeah, see, you don't have anything equipped on you. That's not really great. So, you can appreciate a support weapon. I can appreciate that as well. Which is long range 10 away. I could just... Oh, we don't have any more of those. Yeah, we do. Okay. Just gotta say, oh my God, how did that happen? I mean, we could talk about doing something like this. What are you gonna add to the head? What was there? Three slots. Oh, I see. It takes up. So really, the head's supposed to be something smaller. I see. I mean, that gives us a fair amount of room. Shoot off 25. That's not that bad. Is the ammo heavy? Yes, the ammo is heavy. Some cats meowing at me. as always. Jets. Jets. Jump jet. Jump jet. Jump jet. And three pieces. I mean, this is a possible build, right? Something we could totally try to do. It works out relatively well. What do I want? I think something more along the lines of that. That's not terrible. That is 100 damage if they all hit, right? With a fair amount of actual ammo on us. How much is this? 120 rounds. That should be enough to go through a fight. Alright, let's rip these off. And I got other possible options. So that's the main thing it can really do. It has one laser. You know, who cares? Really. And a support. That's once again, who cares? You want to discard. Why don't we go to the store? See what we can get. AC 10, AC 20. Plus 2 accuracy. Well, that's substantial amount of accuracy, if you ask me. Thing is heavy as all hell. Oh my god. But if it hits. Where's your ammo at? It's 5 rounds. Alright. That guy does some hurting though. I don't like the fact that it's just one shot doing 100 damage. I'd rather have something shoot 4 times than do 25 damage. A lot less all or nothing. Plus 5 damage. That's alright. It's okay. I think we're just gonna make this a rocket guy. A wrong range 15, you say? Hold on now. We might be bringing you home with us. We're almost gonna be definitely bringing you home with us. Okay, so let's get over here. Let's sell the Jenner. Soon we'll be selling the other one too. We do get more money for it, which is quite nice. What other things might I want to sell? We have a fair amount of you. Is there a way I can sell you in like stacks? Keep 2. 23 medium lasers. Seems excessive. Call me old fashioned, but I feel like that's excessive. These are here too. I don't see myself ever needing 5 or really even 2, but we'll keep 2. You're terrible. I don't ever want to see short range missiles too. Whoa. Did you start selling those? That's okay. I'm okay with that. I keep selling them. What else do we have? A boatload of ammo and stuff. It's fine. Let's go back to the buy section of this and look at buying some of these. Probably just 2 now, to be perfectly honest. list. Crap ton of money, you're probably thinking.
New weapon systems available.
You would be correct. Ah, oh, God, that hurt. Oof. I'm not the Mac warrior. No, there we go. Shh. Okay. Shh. Go sit in the cat camp. Cat camp. I don't need you creaking at me all the time. That's the one I wanted. So how would this look then if we did this? Is more rockets. More danger. All the time. Obviously we're going to be going through more ammo this way. But so far I like it. Before we took 12 weight, this time we're going to take 14 weight. So we will be feeling that, which is unfortunate, but that's okay. We know we're getting ourselves in this time. I mean, heat efficiency is not really that big of a deal, I feel like. It's just rockets. I mean, look at our efficiency is fine with one heatsink, according to this guy. Maybe stick a little bit more on there. Oh god, those things must be heavy. No? When did we get so close to that then? Well, I guess we'll just max out the other. Get another ammo pack on there. Worth the risk? Possibly. No, I didn't want that. I want the ammo. 360 rounds. Fire 30 at a time. And we kind of need it. It's going to give us 12 shots, right? 12 shots after we'll go. Let's go for this. How long is that gonna take? So let's max out the ammo again. There we go. 30 days. Oh god.
Right. I'll get it in the schedule.
Yeah, the schedule. See you again in a year. Well, I think it's a step in the right direction, even if it's going to be a month before we get to even use any of that money we just spent. Regardless, let's launch the contract. You need a new friend. That's understandable. I think the spider was doing you better anyways. Alright, let's get down there and do it. I'm emotionally prepared. I'm ready for bigger and better mechs, that's for damn sure. How's the stream looking today? We're doing 60 FPS. I'm hoping that's not too rough on the stream. As far as I can tell, it looks good. I even upped the processing quality a little bit too, which I thought was gonna make a much harder hit on the system. It apparently is using a little bit more CPU than I like, but get something for it, then I don't mind. Reach the coordinates. Position to intercept the shipment. The shipment is destroyed. Head to the evac. Or just kill everything.
What are those? Trees?
Out there.
Uh huh. I read you, Commander. Moving out.
See if we get ourselves in position anytime soon. A little bit of catwalking behind me. Just trying very hard to not sit in the cat car. Get in my lap. I'm not just being a jerk. These cats aren't allowed in this chair because it's made of leather and I don't want them to scratch it off. They're very good at just effing things up. And the more money it costs, the quicker and better they're going to destroy it. It's not intentional.
What do you need?
They don't do it out of hatred.
Move into position.
You betcha!
Try to keep
people coordinates together. Received.
This is the road. We really do need to get all the way up there, though. Or somewhere around there.
Waiting on you, Commander.
No, wait, no more.
Right, Commander.
A little bit further than I'm sure everyone else can go.
I've got eyes on the target.
I want to see where they're heading. So I want them to kind of come towards me a bit.
Coordinates received.
Got it.
Let's go.
There it is.
We got back,
nope,
guys.
Nope. 20-ton mech.
Good to go. I hear ya.
Let's move you up ever so slightly. Oh, target lock, crap. Really need to have target lock.
Got it.
Well, you can see him. So that is something. That means he can see you. Which means everybody on his team can see you. 35-ton mech. Coming right for us.
I hear ya.
Shouldn't really be trying to do that. It's nearly as much as he is. Alright, let's jump in there. Say hello.
Affirmative.
I think we're ready. I'm ready emotionally. This is now. Shoddy. It's not very any good. It's got a fair amount of evasion on him. We're gonna make this work anyway, so I feel it.
Firing everything I've got!
Nice of you here to hit every single one. Expose the structure. Made him regret life choices. He's an unknown mech. So we really want to destroy the cars, right? They're going to be trying to get away from us. Being said, I'm going to focus on this guy as best as we can.
This should be good.
We have the little guy to go over there. If it wasn't the trees, that would be doing a lot more for us. But we injured the pilot, so that was nice. I'm surprised they're not on the road. That just seems silly to me. Whatever. Who am I to judge? There we go. That's Absurdum's prime range there. Doodle. Put that Jenner bot down. Or, you know, slightly bother him. That's fine too. Whatever. I'm surprised these guys aren't taking any shots. 10-ton vehicle. I'm gonna go out there and step on him. this guy can single-handedly just take care of these guys one by one, then, which he may or may not be able to do. I'm not positive. Leaving everybody else to deal with them. Then I would put these guys in a good spot.
Waiting for orders.
I would be quite happy with it. She could go up and punch. She doesn't really do a lot of punching damage.
I read you, Commander. Moving out.
Rather just run up here and take some shots. Good shots, too. Alright, really hurt.
Commencing Alpha Strike.
Right, left arm and left torso. The Alpha Strike did not kill him, but it did hurt him very, very badly. Meanwhile, his buddies aren't even in this fight. Hits.
You got nothing, you hear me?
Waiting on you, Commander.
Alright, go step on that guy. Like, now is the time.
On my way.
Might not destroy it. Let's see here. Bonus damage to doing damage to cars. It is enough. Shoot the dead body. Here it is. Do we have to do that? No.
Knocked out a vehicle.
Do we? Yes. Yes, we do. Alright. So 20 on the mech friend stepping into the fight. Not in here. Stop ignoring me. I'm a part of this fight.
Nice
Hilhelm
try.
Is here for viewers. Thank you, Hilhelm. I appreciate that. Effectively doubling the viewers. Guys, they're fine. I think this guy will be able to handle it just fine. Let's get out here and probably better off keeping the indirect fire. This Jitterbot is not looking hot. Right, let's get out there.
On my way.
Things are going great, huh? As usual. Morale's looking good. Why don't we maybe call a shot on him? He's got a lot on him.
Locking in. All.
I did destroy Mech's both of his legs earlier today, which was, of course, pretty awesome. You just always go for legs? Last night when I saw you were always going for legs. I don't have the cheaper called shots though, so it is very expensive for me to try to keep that up. Wow, man, that's great for you. That's fantastic exercise. Wow, yeah, but you gotta keep that up. I think next week will be the return of me going to the gym, which I'm sure will be terrible. Not really looking forward to it in the slightest. I mean, I am, though.
All weapons.
I'll feel much better once I get back and keep the tiny spin. There we go!
Enemy mech destroyed.
Looks like we popped that ammo and it was just enough to finish off all those parts. This guy's trying to get away here. Where they're heading. This guy will catch up. He runs super fast. Yeah, exactly. And as far as I know, that hasn't happened to me yet.
What can I do for you?
Why don't we go over there and stomp on one of these guys?
Waiting on you, Commander.
Fine. Why don't we have you finish somebody off? Let's jump you up here.
Got it.
See good things happening with this. Alright, man. expect great things from this. Murder. Just replace the button so it says murder. That's both Mr. and Miss Jenner down. Well, I guess it would be, minor inconvenience. Just pouring off my head. Stop, what's going on there?
What can I do for you?
Alright, go ahead and step on this guy. Try to get in the way as best you can.
Uh-huh.
They will not be able to outrun him. Look at him. Go. Terrifying is that, right?
This is gonna be good.
Great. Put him down. And then shoot his dead body for fun. What if I missed? What does even matter if they're destroyed?
You like that?
I did like it. I assume he saw it.
Receiving you.
Let's get a little bit closer to them just in case somebody needs to kind of pitch in there, but I think we're going to be more than fine. This is gonna be fun. Let's do it. Morale is high. Let's get some bonus chance to hit there then. What is nothing to me on him. Let's go ahead and take out the legs, I guess, for fun. I don't know.
Acknowledged.
Fantastic shots. They're really just trying to get out as best they can. It's not gonna work. So I don't think we're gonna be able to do a whole lot just because we are quite warm. I wasn't really expecting that, so I was indeed surprised. We are just pouring off the heat, though.
I hear ya.
Not gonna be close enough to do much, but that's alright. I guess you just brace? I don't know what you do at this point.
I hear you.
Of course, gonna murder somebody. Let's keep the murder train rolling. Do it from there. Why not?
Affirmative.
If you miss this, I'll be very disappointed in you. He does have a 5% chance to miss. Ooh, there it is. Unfortunately, my face is partially in the way of that.
Bye bye!
It's much prettier than my face is. Oh, he's taking the shots at me!
Dang it, that hurt!
He actually injured my pilot! That dirty dog.
Standing by.
That dirty, dirty dog. I'm so absolutely disappointed in him. I think this is more than the perfect time for you to sort of rock them.
Time to bug out.
There we go.
Get to the LZ for extraction.
That should just be the end. Yep. We killed everything. Should have a nice bonus wave for us. And then I think we might start preparing for the next storyline mission. Really could use it. See here, get a fair amount of money from this. Excellent. Fortunately, we did get an injury on our pilot, which is rather annoying since it was just a car taking some really crappy shots at him, but 20 days, that's fine. Whatever. It's a fair amount of experience gained. I'll take it. The special weapons here, I'm sure. Blah. Annoying. Let's take the locust. We just finished the generator. Let's take one of those, I suppose, as well. And then we'll get a bunch of crap I don't want. Yep, there was. That's alright. Success is its own reward, I imagine. In 2766, so-and-so of the Rimworld Republic launched a blood revolt against the Star League. That destroyed the Star League. Well, that sounds like a dick move.